Bubbles on the bottom of the tree to make it stand out and match. There's this red plastic one. Lobby. last year, and they were a pretty good deal, which I liked, but oh my god, there were so many people in that Hobby Lobby. Like, crazy amount of people. Insane. I've never seen so many people in a store. And this one was like a weird omen to me, because this bubble is like a kind of like a wooden one, and it says joy to the world. And what happened was I dropped it and it cracked in half, so that was like a weird sign to me. I do pay attention to spirit. And then we have the angel above, which her cable you can see just discreetly kind of crossing through. There is no way for me to plug her in. She also lights up and shines brilliantly, like those blue lights shine on her, but it's just such a big tree that even the cord does not reach. also change the settings. This is how it looks. If it is pure. $600-$700 with everything. Yeah, it's ridiculous. But anyway, definitely worth it, and gonna last many years. But make sure when you put your tree back in the box, like, you literally seal it shut, tape it, like, cause it's been sitting in my garage a year, and then when I opened it, like, these little, like, bugs came out, and then I found, like, a dead spider. I was like, oh my god, like, what the heck, how did they get in there? But I guess they always find a way, right? It survived the hurricane. There was no flood, so I'm really grateful for that. Really, really happy. Alright, so Merry Christmas or Happy Holidays to all of you. I know it's early, but I wanted to get this video out there. And maybe for some of you old viewers from 2012, it can remind you of my when I made a video in December 2012 when I showed my ornaments on my old Christmas tree. That was, feels like a century ago. Yeah, so take care, poopsies. Love and my blessings to you. Oh, and I can finally film longer videos with this phone, because when I did the new iOS update, the 16 update, my storage, like, literally cleared in half, which is amazing. I don't know how they did that, but I have more freed up memory now to film videos. I do want to buy iPhone, but I'm like, it's just like, yeah, too much right now, too much going on, you know. Like, I don't want to, like, do that right now. There's other priorities needing to be taken care of. But I'm the type of person that gets a new phone every, like, 4 years. Like, I'm not the newest thing, the newest trend. That's it's just so easy and fun to do these because I can literally upload in like a minute. Boom, it's online versus me having to get my camera and mic, take out the memory card, manually edit it, render it, upload it. That takes longer, so much longer. So it is tempting to get the new iPhone, but then I guess, you know, you guys really love these old-fashioned style videos, and for some reason, a lot of you prefer them or watch them more and longer. I guess the old-fashioned style really triggers your tingles, right? So I hope this was long enough. I didn't want to make it too short. Mrs. Dove and I say goodbye. Oh, girl, you got some fuzz in your eye. That's like Poopsie, my bird. Oh, yeah. Just heard her. Probably she gets sometimes fuzzies in her eye, and I have to brush them aside. I just covered her. Oh, you can't see from here, but so she wouldn't make sound while I'm filming. But she's good. She's like 7.5 years old now. I can't believe that much time has gone by. So, God bless you. Love and light to you all. Poopsie says love and light. God bless too. Make sure you check my website. Links in the description box below. DonnieBomboni.com to book your own services from me. And subscribe if you want more content like this. I love you all. Remember, you are loved. Take care. Bye-bye. Oh, I stopped.